Guess what, everybody? This is the last episode of Celebrity Family Feud for this summer. Who knows, guys? I don't know why they haven't aired 8 episodes. It's going to be a 7 episode about Star Trek, but this was replaced by the WWE Superstars, also known as the Man of WWE versus Woman of WWE. And something, there's going to be an unexpected worst score of Fast Money that I've ever seen, guys. Like, under 100. So, enjoy my ABC Summer Fun and Games 2024 reactions. Yeah, so enjoy in the next 6 minutes. Claudia, Celebrity Family Feud starts right now. This is it! Claudia's Family Feud starts right now! Unfortunately, this is the last episode for now. Only 7 episodes was completely lame. Oh, we got the man of WWE. Wounded Warrior Project, baby. Women of WWE. The Foundation, Connor's Pure and Fun. Steve Harvey, baby!
Steve saunters out onto the TV studio floor in a gray suit, saluting the men of WWE team as he passes them. The contestants on both teams all cheer.
Celebrity Family Feud, baby! This is our last chance to get a perfect score of 300 without getting a triple. It's possible. A night here for all.
Let's go meet the men of WWE. Yeah.
Austin has a title belt over his shoulder.
Baby.
Folks, give it up for Montez Ford.
Montez Ford, baby.
Triple crown WWE tag team champion stars alongside his wife Bianca on the other
Bianca.
Team in the love in WWE and Bianca Montez.
Bianca Montez is
Bianca
up there.
Blows a kiss to the other side of the studio.
Let's go.
That's what I just said. Women of the WWE, baby.
They are all wearing red.
Folks, give it up for Bianca Belair.
Bianca Belair, baby.
You know her as the EST of the WWE, the fastest, the strongest, the quickest, the roughest, and the toughest.
Bianca Belair.
And she's fine, too. Anybody want to throw that in? Ladies, let's have a good time.
Let's go.
Give me Bianca.
Montez wears a black suit with a red pocket square. Bianca High Five is her team.
Alrighty. He's gonna win.
At the podium, Montez kisses Bianca's hand and lips.
There you go.
I gotta get my sugar.
Alright,
let's go. We got top 7 answers. If a man has no money for alimony, name something he'd offer his ex-wife instead.
Why was it slow?
Montez.
The bills?
What?
Yeah.
The bills?
Yeah.
No way.
Yeah, you've never been divorced before.
Never been divorced, guys.
I can assure you that ain't how it works.
The bills is our money. Stupid.
The house.
Yeah. It's the second best answer on the board.
Number two, the house of 36, guys. We got to get at least 70 points, though.
Let's
go.
We're obviously
Steve walks over to the women's team.
No point.
Zelina, if a man has no money for alimony, name something he'd offer his ex-wife instead.
The car.
The car is the top
number one. The car. 36 as well. That's a rarity. Both numbers are tied at the top answer.
No money for alimony.
Wow.
Name something he'd offer his ex-wife instead.
His jewelry or his Rolex is the sixth best answer.
His Rolex for number six for 3 points, baby.
Yeah. If a man has no money for alimony, what would he offer his ex-wife instead?
Got everything. This is confusing now. Three of those obvious answers.
Sonya. One strike. If a man has no money for alimony, something he'd offer his ex-wife instead.
The pets?
The pets. Yes, you can have them, yes.
The pets. But what about food?
The pets.
Come on. The cat dog for two. A cat dog. Let's go. The cat dog, baby. At the number seven.
Man has no money for alimony. Name something he don't.
No money for alimony, baby.
The 401k retirement.
401k retirement.
401k retirement.
Let's see, 401k? No. 77 was okay. It was pretty good.
You gotta be careful now, the fellas can steal.
Let's see, like it's
collection?
Collection? Let's see, collection.
Steve walks over to the men's team.
That would have been great.
Alright, fellas. If a man has no money for alimony,
no money for alimony,
he'd offer his ex-wife instead.
Instead.
His time with kids.
Kids?
Oh,
yeah.
We don't give up the kids.
Give up the kids. They got the house, the car. Yeah. Give up time with the kids. Come on. Oh, that's okay. They got 77. That was cool. I hope the man of WWE doesn't do that.
Answer five.
I knew it was food, man. The groceries are full. Number five has his number 4 points, man. Dang.
Answer four.
His
bot
on Fridays. What? Bot on Fridays, yes. Number three has to be. Chores and babysit for 7 points. The one with bottom fry is only 6, that's number 4.
Petite Zelina walks over to the podium so in her platform boots and steps up onto the next raised platform.
I hope they hit the buzzer first, because stealing is not easy, it's hard. Oh, you can see the shoes.
You did get tall though, girl.
Taller girl.
I'm wearing the heels.
Top 7 answers on the board again.
This is a fill in
the black this time.
Grandma said, every time Grandpa blinks, his dentures pop out.
Oh.
Zelina.
Eat. The dentures. Eat. Come on, eat. Number one.
It's the
fifth. Eat
best
for
answer.
Three? Number five, I hope he doesn't.
Last.
Oh, God, don't tell me.
Last
is up for twice. Are you serious? Are you kidding me? It was after the wire, man, but dang. He also has to get 77 points.
Y'all pretty fly today. I gotta give
it to
you.
Oh boy, this is gonna be a disadvantage. They have to get at least 70 points in order to pull off the miracle. Like, they get every answer except for the one, and you have to steal. That's the problem.
Grandma said every time Grandpa blinks, his dentures pop out. Sneeze.
Sneeze, let's see. All right, here we go. Sneeze and call for 43 points, and it's number one. That's perfect for 150 points.
Farts.
Farts? How? But his dentures, though. Or you can cut the cheese for 10 for number four. And what the hell is cuts the cheese? It doesn't make any sense, but it says cut the cheese, but the board doesn't even.
It's seventh on the board.
Number seven for talks. And it's only 2 points. Snores. They haven't got a single strike, literally. No! No snoring for you, Grandpa. Stupid dog made me look bad.
Sleeps.
Wait, sleeps or snores? You're confusing me. Wait. Is it the
ex- and your mouth be hanging open?
What?
Did you just slide out on the pillow?
The pillow. Man, Pillow's gonna love this. Cloud Ye is actually with Pillow. Wow. Why would you? It was a terrible idea, guys. They need a similar answer.
Let's go hiccup.
Try hiccup. Oh, God. Okay, so 85 plus 77. This has to be 162 points. And please give me number three, man. There's a big old drought out there. Never happened before, like, I don't know.
You got it.
Don't run out of time.
When Grandpa getting in with Grandma?
Grandma? Rusting and dentures falling out.
What is he doing? It's like the stupid mouth, literally. He's like, oh, it's Grandma? Really? He's trying to Yeah, that's what he impersonates a grandfather. Grandpa. Oh! Imagine a miracle? No! God darn it! It's the third time it happens! That's the third time, man, in a row! Still! Number six. Sings hit high note for two. And it's number six and three. Burp, Sorilla! You should have said burp. Man. The dentures part with the grandmother doesn't make any sense. There's Dancing with the Stars. Oh boy, what a terrible drought, man. Not even a single double round winner and just one. Like, it's been three times it happened. Wait, guest host RuPaul, the guy from Lingo? Speaking of, they're gonna premiere four extra episodes that we never released last year. Let's see. Why is he clapping in this? Wait. Wow. Let's see. Okay. They're double. And this time it's not top seven again, it's a top five.
Instead of strip poker.
Ooh.
It might be fun to strip while playing what card game?
Ooh, strip poker? Let's play Uno! Strip Uno! Yes! 33 and not even a single number one answer that it's worth like 50s or 40s. But it's double, so that makes sense.
Yes, sir! Austin, instead of strip poker, might be fun to strip while playing.
Let's play strip poker!
Go fish!
Strip go fish, baby! Hey, Goldfish is number two. Number 20. No, 21 points, baby.
Yeah, I got you. I know who you are.
Strip Goldfish.
Yeah, you're famous.
Wait, your name tag is missing? He just...
Blackjack.
Oh, that guy just lost his name tag, but he want to put it back. It was... They forgot to tape it. Blackjack for 60. They're doing a perfect game now. Wow.
Poker might be fun to strip while playing what card game?
You say spades, Steve.
But what about the nanny game? The one with the... What about solitaire? Space. Oh, God. Nope.
A single.
We would have got a solitaire or whatever. The maid game. Like the maid or something.
Card Against Humanity,
the strip version? We already know how to play strip poker, but not this. It's a board game.
Cards Against Humanity.
No. That would have been awesome because it's an adult theme. It has already been adult. But what about that game of the freaking lady game? Jim Rummy. How do you pull it off? That was number four with 7 points. Whoa. L.A. just took out. Yeah, his tag just popped out. Clear the board, baby. It's been a while. We haven't cleared the board. That's what I just said, and I hope it's up there. Please. That's number five. Number five. Solitaire! That's it! Solitaire for six, and I got it this time! Wow, I cannot believe I got that! Solitaire! It's up there. Awesome. Now we can go to the next question, guys. Wow.
Austin wearing an open shirt over his muscular body.
Oh, boy. Okay, that was an easy... Jim Rooney is a complicated one. I have no idea what that is, but still, they pull it off. Perfect round. Remember, that's not an answer, guys. It's not really a question. RuPaul is the one who made up the question, like, years ago. They lost, but they own the show.
Name the scariest thing you see. A dentist holding when you're in the chair.
Oh no. Imagine the little...
A shot.
Dentist.
A shot.
What? A shot? It's a syringe for 22, but what about the little...
I don't do nothing.
The little thing that...
Tweezers.
Yeah. The one that takes out your teeth like a claw.
Tweezers, boy.
Tweezers?
Oh, yeah. Tweezers!
The tweezers, come on. Nah. That's so dumb. How do you not say that? The little... The one with the claw that...
Austin is brought into the
home. The dentures, the one little claw that it takes away your teeth. I know the scariest about dentists. Yeah, that is so scary.
A drill.
Let's see if I can drill the teeth out. Drill is a whopping 64. That's the first for the number one answer.
No strikes.
If they ever pull it off again, oh god.
The pliers
like this?
That's what I call them.
Yeah, I hope.
It's what they feel like.
I mean, pliers? Yeah. Pliers are the extractor for four. Oh my god. Back to back, perfect round? It happens since like the premiere. This could happen again. Oh my god. Your team wins the game and a perfect round of back-to-back. One for each team.
What's the scariest thing you see a dentist?
Wow. Okay, now there's nothing we can do.
Your tooth.
A tooth? How can a tooth be that scary? This is for the perfect round. The tooth.
Aww.
Not for the win, but it is for the win, but it's a perfect round. Not a perfect game.
Give me this 1S. We have new champions.
New champions? That means they're going to win the game, guys. We have new champions.
Laughing gas.
Hot what? Laughing gas? It's for if we are new champions.
The gas.
Gas. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, my God. Please, for the last time, you better give it a perfect round or they'll win the game. Two strikes. If it's not there,
the fellas can steal and they will win.
The fellas that can win the game.
The bill.
This is for the win, baby.
It's for the win.
The bill. The bill. The bell for three! It's a perfect round!
The women jump up and down in a group hug.
I'll make a donation to your charity for hanging out. Hey man, that's a bad boy. For sure.
That was awesome. Double perfect round.
Let's go.
Wow, let's go.
Get away now.
Cannot believe it happened. Double perfect round again. Ever since the premiere. Well, something's good sometimes, but double perfect round.
The drama continues.
One for each team, guys.
Prize for charity.
Heads is A, tails is D.
You want me to flip before you?
Flip the coin?
Only Who Wants to Be a Millionaire Wednesday on
ABC. It's next on ABC, but not Clint of Fame. It's next week. Like I actually mentioned about, yeah, I'm going to have to go for Adam because it's the last day, guys. Won the game due to the perfect triple round. Now it's time to play. You want to know? It's Fast Money. It's been a while, we haven't failed this before. Since the Anthony Anderson and the Mama Doris. That was a disappointment.
How likely are you to leave a really good game early just to beat the traffic?
Eight.
Oh.
Corn blank.
Corn maze.
Corn maze, guys. Corn.
Located in his what?
Located.
His legs.
Legs.
What month do the leaves start to change color?
August.
Name an occasion when you make sure to call your mom.
Birthday.
Okay, that is cool.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how likely are you to leave a really good game
Let's
early
see.
Just to beat the traffic?
Yeah, just to beat the traffic. We're out of here.
What your score is.
8? Let's see what 8. Only 7.
Fill in the blank.
Corn blank. A corn maze, though.
Corn maze, survey said.
What?
What the heck happened?
His body is located in his what? You said leg. Survey said.
Yeah.
It's 45.
What month did the leaves start to change color?
You leaves said, like leafy, guys.
Early August. Survey
month.
Said,
it's worth 0 points.
Name an occasion when you made really? Sure to call your mom. You said,
call your mom my birthday because that was like freaking 4 days ago. We double our score from 32 to 64. That's not a good thing now.
Zelina comes out from backstage.
We only have one loss over the 14 episodes.
She got 64. Games. You need 136.
Doable, are you sure? Not great, even on Celebrity Family Feud. The most embarrassing loss was in that, like, 2 years ago. With, I think her name is Monica.
How likely are you to leave a really good game early?
Just to beat the traffic. 1 to 10. A 6 would have
been. Blank.
Cornhole. Brent. Yeah, I didn't realize there should be a cornhole. Cornhole.
What month a butt? Do leaves start to change color?
September.
May. What?
May?
May? Are you serious? That's hard.
Christmas.
Wait. Wow, that is very rare. No duplicates. No try again. That's the first time this season, I think. Not a single duplicate. That is very rare. Because they have terrible answers. Come on. Give me a 6, guys. A 5? Don't tell me. 1? You missed 1. That weren't even close. Corn blank. Corn bread. Imagine cornhole would have been the number 1. Cornhole. Cornhole. I know, my God. I knew it! It was cornhole, man! No one played cornhole! Girls never played cornhole. The butt, guys. 12.
Legs, thighs, and quads was the number one answer.
Yes.
What month do the leaves start to
change color? Said May.
Well, you must have thought I meant when the room was spring over.
It said 1 month.
The month of May.
May.
Zelina,
this is why they changed color, man.
Colorful.
Let's see what let's see what it goes.
October
and September tied for the top answer. Good luck. That's another fail now. Good luck getting 108 points. Let's see. 2. 94 points.
A total of 94.
Mother's Day was number 1.
Bianca laughs heartily. The contestants come out center stage.
This, I think this is the lowest score of the season, guys. 94 points, guys. That was so horrible, guys. It wasn't a painful loss, but this was terrible, guys. Man, hopefully the next game should be better. There's a chance that there's going to be a fail both 2 in a row. This is the golden bachelor.
That is
what
they're going to put on this
today. Mommies.
Back in the studio with 2 new teams.
Welcome back to Celebrity Family Feud, everybody. The next two families. It's WNBA champion Candace Parker and family. And they're playing for the Pat Summit Foundation.
Anyway.
Yeah. Candace in a sequin top. There's and her Parker.
And they're taking on WNBA legend Lisa Leslie and family. Lisa. Playing for the Mamba and the Mamba Cedar Sports Foundation.
Leslie and her family. Wow, Leslie.
NBA legend? Okay. Man, that was horrible. Only 94 points on Celebrity Family Feud? I don't know if this is the worst score in the series or what.
Name a place where you might stick your bottom in the air.
Stick your bottom in the air?
At a hospital.
Why the frick would they do that?
Lisa's answer is second on
the
board.
The doctor.
A strip club.
Let's do a strip club. Oh, yeah. When they said the Bears on the first question on the first half of the game,
it wasn't even up there. And now, for the fourth time, the triple round, it was up there. The final one, the number four answer. Unfortunately, the strip club would have been awesome, but it wasn't awesome enough when it was a strike. Man, Celebrity Feud is literally full of strippers and beers. Okay.
Name a place where you might stick your bottom.
Stick your bottom in the air.
Basketball game.
Steve, let's play NBA.
Michael turns to his teammates.
Well, Mike, they're supposed to say good answer, but
if it was a good answer,
yeah, then nobody.
Yeah.
The audience barely clapped on that one, Michael.
No.
At the basketball game.
Basketball game? Nope. Oh, God, we're starting out horrible, man. Horrible.
Name a place where you might stick your bottom.
The number one is his lane.
I wouldn't do this, but at the club. If I was at the club.
Stripple wasn't even up there. But the nightclub is up there. That's 13 points. Not even the same thing, thank God.
The swimming pool?
The swimming pool, but I'm in the air. Pull for seven. We're starting a comeback now. But please, we're waiting for number one, guys. That's important if you want to skip.
Hell yeah, Keith. Name a place where you might stick your bottom in the air.
Stick your bottom in the air.
Gymnastics.
Gymnastics, baby.
Marquis stands with confidence.
Come on, gymnastics. Jog and Jim, only 20 points for all that work. I know it's eight answers, but that was one of the lowest scores I've seen in the main game, the first round. Damn, the lowest score I've seen, I think. Bang someone in the bedroom. Hey, 11, now we're doing good now. I only got a strike, that was a bad start.
Place where you might stick your bottom in the air.
Wow.
At the massage parlor.
Yeah. Come back time for me.
Yeah.
How
about that? Yeah, stick your bottom in the air at the massage parlor.
Oh my God. No.
Two red.
No, we finally got a strike.
All right, Tiffany, we got two strikes the Parker family can steal.
If we get number three, it's going to give me us only 10. That's tough. That's up there. Banner was already did that.
Oh, yes, you do.
Wait. That's the same answer. You have to do something different now. Okay. Waxed? It's the same thing. Why would you do that?
Alright, family, here's your chance. Name a place where you might stick your bottom.
Stick it out of the air.
We're going to go with the shower.
Shower.
In the shower.
Obviously, it comes with the soap, number three. Nope. Maverick was only 5 points, man. Wow.
Number six.
Feeling his heart, though.
Car window. Lisa
car window. What the heck? I mean, why? Number six is only 8 points for car window? And Beach is 14, guys. Beach would have been valuable, though. Only like 80 points or something, but okay. Number three. Now the second team, they really have to buzz in. The drop is continuing by three. Fill in the blank again? Really? Fill in the blank the second main game? Oh no, please.
In jail,
did not even pay 200. Again, it's a strike. Got good, it's a strike. Dead. Come on, dead. Dead in hell for 40. Awesome. We're definitely gonna play. Nobody wants to pass.
Brian and Steve walk over to Candace and the rest of the team.
It's a freaking rarity.
Damn.
If we clear the board, we're winning. Wait, no, doesn't matter. Actually, the triple round matters.
Candace's mother. A Red Cross.
40 is gonna be so dumb. Even if we're getting a lot of points, it's not gonna be enough. So that's the problem.
Yeah, that's what my kids
You have to think too. About how many points.
And they don't know a damn thing.
Yep. Let's see what...
Come on,
give it to me, man. Come on.
Oh,
my ex-man is in blank right now. He's dead or in hell. Broke! Yo, broke! And the whammy's up, though, because it's destitute for 8. Do not know what destitute is, but still number 8. It's broke. It's the meaning of broke. Fat, man. Fat! Fat! Come on! Yeah! 600 pounds for 2. I'd rather buy six. I'd rather spend my 600 pounds on someone's stuff. Miserable. It's sad for 16. Yeah, 600 pounds. It's like if you want to play millionaire, you'll win 600 pounds. It's not the case here in the US because that could have been $600. It doesn't make any sense.
Sorry.
Hopefully, sorry. And this sorry for this answer because you got a strike. 66 guys.
Happy.
Happy? 66 and 66. Come on, Happy. Happy. Yeah, for 18. That's good now. Good luck trying to steal. Remember, kids, stealing is hard. Guys, this could be it, guys. 67?
But if not, I hope he's dead and in hell.
There's a chance that we could actually get a perfect game at the last one. At the last question. Remember, if they steal before you get a triple round, like 300, they act a bingo, and that's where the double fest money fails, another chance. That's a rarity. Ah, that sounds good. 84 and 67. That would have been... 151, wait, no. Okay, this is to break the curse, so hopefully they don't be up there. Oh, thank God, it's a strike, and it is 151. Hopefully in the nick of time we can perfect, can skip this. Sick and pain for 4. It's number 6. Number 4, all alone for 8. Aww. They had a long way to go, and they're playing really good right now. 151. That was a margin of 1 point. Wow, the curse is over. Right after 3 episodes.
No,
they finally got a long way to go, and they're playing really well. Not the, we have 2 good teams out there. Well, okay, but a perfect game is rare. 151. That should do it. Otherwise, it ain't gonna work sometimes. The Democratic National Convention. That's because Judge C. Harvey's over. Not on the board this time. Unlike the first, the last 3, they're not on the board this time. Hopefully it's not top 8 or top 7. That would have been impossible. Family Feud for real, baby.
Top 6 answers on the board.
That seems good. That seems promising.
Name something you might order a cake in the shape of for a cowboy's birthday.
A hat. Cowboy boot.
A cowboy boot.
A cowboy boot.
Woody's round up. Boot for 28.
A hat,
that's what I just said.
That is the top answer.
Oh my God. We are correct. We can skip this by 1 point. Holy crap. It is possible. That's what I just said. It is the case, guys. 151 and 301. Well, once again, stealing is hard.
Horse.
Horse. Yeah. Horse is 14, guys. Well, yeah. Now we can actually break the curse. At the last game. A belt buckle? I don't think so. No. We need a miracle answer. A cake and a shape for a cowboy's birthday.
A lasso.
A lasso.
A lasso. Yeah. Have you ever heard of Cake Mania, the game? Where the it's not a shape of a circle. It could be different shapes that they want. I do remember playing this when we were a kid. I think we had Cake Mania on the DS back then, but... It's not out there. That's going to be a good sign, guys. You actually ever heard of Cake Mania, everybody?
Spurs.
That's one of them.
Spurs.
The Spurs, man.
Get out of here! This is it. Our opportunity, man, to skip this, to break the curse. Wait, what? He didn't say anything.
A horseshoe.
Please, be up there. This is for the perfect round with three strikes. A horseshoe, and god damn it. Oh, at least we tried. Number six. Texas for two. Nobody gets Texas. That's why Sandy's favorite country. Saddle for two. And then cowboy for four. Man, at least we tried. It is possible. If this was up there, they would have won the game right away. Otherwise, the game continues now. Well, it is the case again. 151. That we tried, but it is possible. But let's see.
Name someone who might tell you you've got some explaining to do.
You got something to explain, my man. Parents, because you did the bad things you got. Parent for 38 is obviously number one. That's what you had to explain yourself to do. You did all the bad things you done. So, it is possible, but unfortunately, we did not pull it off again. Stealing is hard, I know. What about your teacher? Teach you discipline. It was no discipline. There's going to be a very rare oddity that, if it's there or not, their family will play sudden death, which is a very rare. That's automatically going to sudden death. Look at this! Wow, this could be a rarity in for the final sudden death in the coffin, man. Guys, if none of the answers are up there, if none of the answers are up there, this is going to be a very rare oddity, guys. If it's three strikes, they're automatically playing sudden death. Oh, the spouse is made. Right when we try to sudden death this, a rarity. So now they're going to win the game now. They will win the game now. Well, we have a rarity of double perfect rounds in a row. But this time it's one for each, not for a single. Balls for five! It's number four! Oh my god, they're going to do it again. No. We cleared the board two times. Maybe the third one, the exact same episode. But doubles and triple rounds are the mostly self-explanatory. Those are the easiest ones. Doctor. For the perfect round! Now the situation of this.
Three red crosses flash on screen.
Here's the
Team Parker.
Here's the predicament right here. Here's the predicament. There's only one answer left. Stealing is hard. If you get those this time, you really win the game. But if it's not there, the other opponent now wins the game.
Just
decides, man. Well, at least we got three sudden deaths. At least we got a sudden death fail on the board.
I'm gonna go with your friend, Steve.
Your friend. Come on, you got a friend in me? No, they still would have lost.
Jump up and so, down and give each other
man,
fives.
What's number three? Come on, that's hard.
Ricky Ricardo.
Ricky Ricardo? What? Only 9 points and it's number three, guys. Unbelievable. Nobody got Ricky Ricardo. If he did say that, Steve Harvey would have thrown his stupid card away if that would have happened. Man, that's why stealing is hard. And not only that, clearing up triple rounds or doubles are hard. Well, because of that unexpected answer, they could have thrown his card. But that's okay. At least Steve Harvey said, please don't be up there, because Steve Harvey was number one for only 17 points like weeks ago. At least we tried. That is the case to get 150 points on Celebrity Family Feud only. It doesn't work on the syndicated version. Because even if you do, you still cannot skip it because they're gonna take a commercial break after the double and then the triple. Commercial break, and then fast money, commercial break, the end credits rolling. We have a fail on the first half. Can they do it again?
You're gonna be okay.
Alright.
Watching Channel 5, the Valley's Niche Channel.
Okay, yeah.
Take
Tiffany stands next to Steve in the studio.
I don't think that's ever happened for second two Fast Money fails in a row. Fast Money, let's see how it goes. That's very rare without a single duplicate. That is very rare for Fast Money.
Gifts.
Yeah, Christmas again. Merry Christmas.
Well, that uses a net.
Volleyball,
tennis, you just got third.
But
name again,
animal you can shake hands with.
Dog.
Monkey.
Wait.
She gets a little shrug.
Okay, only 4 seconds to spare. Let's see.
Name something that
Christmas wouldn't be the same without gifts, guys.
Without the gifts.
Gifts would have been a problem.
It was very un-Christian-like.
Yeah, Christmas always has a gift, but that would have been number one. Let's see. 23. Always the final question gets the most points than the others. Yeah, let's see.
Three.
Coffee at noon.
13.
Volleyball, because it has a net. What about tennis?
Tiffany Grimm.
13 points again?
She got a great what?
Great what? Butt.
Butt scores.
47. That's number one. Unless. Monkey. 40. Alright, now I doubt they're gonna fail again because. Very rare. I don't even know when was the last time we have a double failure.
She goes back and high fives Michael. Lisa comes out.
We have a people lost off by 1 point before, but not.
How did it go?
The others like that. Well, some of them got exactly 200.
She got 136.
Some of them got all the number one answers, but nothing like this.
64 points to win.
What is the lowest score on Celebrity Family Feud? The lowest score ever in history? We see the 5-0 moment, but this was back in the syndicated version, 2014.
Name something that Christmas
wouldn't be the same without. Gifts?
Santa Claus.
Yeah. Santa Claus? Oh my god.
One.
Okay. Tennis? No way. No duplicates.
Body.
Oh, it counts as body, so. Let's see. Monkey didn't matter. That's a definite.
Oh, shoot.
Dog, yeah, that's what I said. Definitely it's a duplicate. Butt and body would have been the same thing. Rare that nope did a single duplicate blindfolded or something. That would have been awesome.
Santa Claus survey.
Yes, there's the. It's been a while we haven't heard this. It's a treat, guys. Darn. But that seems what happened. A dog would have saved the day. Let's see.
One.
No, this time we say one. It's 19. Is it two? Yeah, it is two. It was between those answers. Like that.
Name a sport that uses a net.
A tennis. You just got served. We have to. That's it. That's it. 203. They won again. Of course they won. Obviously. Only two fails in the season. Tennis was number one. Great body, booty, number one. It's a dog, obviously. They won like a 50, that's like 50-ish points. 25 grand, guys. This is the last episode of Celebrity Fan of Fear for this season. It was going to be a Star Trek episode, but they scrapped it later. There's one missing episode that we would have gotten.
The Fremantle logo. Audio description by Vidic.
RuPaul, guest host Jimmy Kimmel Live, later tonight.
And that's all for my ABC Summer Fun and Games 2024 reactions for now. This is Subject 236, Tetris 109, signing off, and we'll see you tomorrow for Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. Only because Claim to Fame is not going to be premiering this time, this week. So, goodbye.